गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। दिस इज नागल मेरा। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज पीपीएससी फॉर फर्स्ट सिविल। इन दैट आवर टॉपिक इज यूनिट 5, लास्ट टॉपिक दैट इज रिकर्शन। ओके, टुडेस आवर टॉपिक इज रिकर्शन। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रिकर्शन? हियर सी प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज सपोर्ट ए कॉन्सेप्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ रिकर्शन। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रिकर्शन? हियर रिकर्शन इज नथिंग बट फंक्शन टू कॉल इटसेल्फ। function which call itself is called as recursion. Okay, na? Simply here a recursion is nothing but a function which call itself is called as a recursion. But while using recursion, programmer or user need to be very careful to define an exit condition from the function, otherwise it will go infinite loop. Okay, na? Recursions are very useful concepts, but while using this recursion, programmer or users need very careful to define an exit, otherwise it may go infinite loop. What is the meaning of infinite loop? It continuously executing, but it never stopping. Okay, na? That is the meaning of infinite loop. Okay, na? So we must care about this recursion. Okay, na? We must define exit condition in recursion, otherwise it will go infinite loop. Okay, now here if a programmer allows you to call a function inside the same function, then it is called as recursive call of the function. So simply, yes, what recursion can do? Recursion function consists of a function within a same function name. Okay, now. So simply we can simply call as function which call itself is called as a recursion. Now here there is a simple syntax is there to define a recursion. Okay, now here this is my function name, that is recursion. Void is nothing but my return type. Okay, now recursion is my function name. So this is my function name. Okay, now open brace, recursion. So what happened? So this is my function name recursion, but in that function, what happened? Same function is calling again. So this is recursion. In that recursion function, here there is a same function name. So this is call. This is a function call. So simply function call itself. So simply here a recursion is nothing but a function within the function, same function is appear. So when we execute this function, a function which call itself, this is nothing but a recursion. Now for example, this is my function definition. So this is my main function. In main function what happened? Recursion is called. Okay, so this is my function call. Now when we execute this program, what happened? So every program starts with main function. So main function is first executed, and then in that main function, what happened? Here there is a function call is there. What is that function? Recursion. When recursion is called, so main program execution is stopped, and then this recursion function, where recursion function? Here is the recursion function. This is the function definition. So here the recursion function is called. Now this execution starts. Okay, na? In that this is again recursion. What happened? So the function is called again and again, nothing but function which call itself. This is the concept of a recursion. Okay, na? Programmer or user, nothing but we need to care to define an exit condition. Otherwise, this particular recursion function goes into an infinite loop. If it go infinite loop, the program continuously executing, it will never stop. Okay, na? So we must be very careful of that particular exit condition. Okay, na? So if we define a recursion, if we want to define a recursion, we must care about exit condition. Okay, na? So this is nothing but our recursion. Okay, na? Here consider a simple example. This example shows demonstration of recursion. So this example shows calculation of factorial. Calculation of factorial of given number. Factorial of given number using recursion function. Now, just what is the meaning of factorial? For example, 3 factorial. What is the meaning of 3 factorial? 3 into 2 into 1. That is the result. 3 into 2 into 1. That is the result. For example, if we want to, for example, 5 factorial. What is the meaning of 5 factorial? 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. The result of that particular statement is factorial. Okay, that's what is the meaning of factorial. Simply, factorial is nothing but, for example, 4 factorial. What is the meaning of 4 factorial? 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. What is that? 24. What is the 24? So simply, okay, now 4 factorial is 24. For example, 5 factorial, 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. What is that? 120. Okay, now 120. So this is nothing but my factorial of given number. Now, this factorial of given number is implemented with the help of a factorial, with the help of a recursion. How? So this simple example shows simple factorial of given number using recursion function. Now, coming to our program. This is hash into stdio.sim. This is my header file. Okay, na? So here, this is unsigned long int. So this is my unsigned long int. This is my return type. Okay, this is my unsigned long int. This is my return type. Simply, my function name is factorial. My function name is factorial of unsigned int I. So this is my parameter. This is my parameter. Open brace. Okay, na? If I less than or equal to 1. Condition. This is the condition. If I less than or equal to 1, return 1. What happened? For example, if we give 1, what happened? It prints just 1. Okay, na? So 1 factor is 1. Gada. So andukoni, if I less than or equal to 1, what happened? It returns 1. Okay, na? Return I into, yes, this is the main logic here. Okay, na? Okay, na? If this is not, if I less than or equal to 1, return 1. Else, what happened? Return I into factorial of I minus 1. Return I into factorial of I minus 1. This is the main logic of factorial. Here, what happened here? Okay, given number. What is the meaning of factorial? 5 into, so less than out of the, for example, 4 and 20. 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. So even the decrease out to multiplication out on the, this is the logic. Return I into factorial of I minus 1. Okay. So simply this is my function name. And again, this is also my function name. So simply in that factorial function, factorial is called. In that same function name, again this function is called. So our definition shows what is the meaning of recursion. Recursion is nothing but a function which call itself is called as recursion. Here, in that, what happened? A function which call same function name again and again depends upon condition. Okay, now, so simply here, this is my factorial. Factorial is my function name. So in that factorial function, again, factorial is called. So this is recursion. So end. So this is my factorial function. Coming to our main function, main, okay, nah? Int I equal to 12. So this is my given number. This is my given number. I want to calculate 12 factorial. I want to calculate 12 factorial. So int I equal to 12. So what happened here? So this is my input actually, okay, nah? So depends upon my input, this function is executed. So printf factorial of percentage d, why? Because this is the integer. Factorial of percentage d is percentage d. Okay, now I factorial of I. So the result is copied here. The result is copied here. Return 0. Simply exit my program. So in that main, we observing factor. This is my function. In that function, again, factor. This is called. Same function is called again and again. Okay, now. So simply this is recursion. This is recursion. Okay, na? Now execute this program. What happened? Open our Turbo C. Okay, na? Open our Turbo C. This is my fact that C, that is my program. Okay, na? What happened? Now, yes. Simple modify this one. Okay, na? Now this one also. Now this is my program. Okay, na? This is my header file. Okay, na? Hash include a save button. This is return type simply fact of factorial. Okay, na? This is my function name of. This is my parameter. This is my argument, nothing but parameter. Okay, na? So open brace. If I less than or equal to 1, what happened? Return 1. Okay, na? Else what happened? Return I into factorial of I minus 1. So this is the recursion. So this is my factorial. In the factorial function, this factorial function is called again and again. So this is simply recursion. Function which call itself is called as recursion. Now coming to our main. Okay, na? This is my input I equal to 12. This is my input. Okay, na? Printf, what happened? Factorial. So whenever this execute, whenever this factorial of I execute, okay, na? Main program execution stop and then control goes to this. Control goes to function. Control goes to function body. Now this is executed. Finally, result is again copied into here and then terminate. So simply yesterday we discussed call by value. So call by value is happened here. Okay, na? Call by value is happened here. What is the meaning of call by value? In that call by value, what happened? Actual parameters are copied into formal parameters. Okay, na? So that is the concept of call by value. So call by value is happened here. So whenever my main program is, whenever my main program is execute, what happened? Whenever a function call is appearing in main function, main program stops its execution and then control goes to our function body. So function is executed successfully and then this result is again copied into our main function. So this is really happened in our function inside. So simply, what is the meaning of recursion again? Recursion is nothing but this is the function name, this is the function name. So in the function, same function is called again and again. This is called as recursion. Now observe our result. Okay. Now here I am using CLRS here. CLRS here to clear our screen. Okay, now so here I am giving first 3 or something 3. Okay, now, yes, what is the result of 3 factorial? Now observe. Okay, now save it and then first compile it. We compile now, execute. Factorial of 3 is 6. Factorial of 3 is 6. So 3 into 2 into 1. What happened? 3 into 2 into 1. So 3 2s are 6. 6 into 1. Again 6. So factorial of 3 is 6. That is the result. Now change it. Okay, now 4. Change it 4. What happened? What happened now? Just to save it and compare it and execute. Okay, now I am compiling. Just compile and now execute. Factor of 4 is 24. That is 4 into 2, 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Okay, is 24. Now 5. What happened? 5 is down. Okay, now 5. What happened? Just to compile it and execute it. Factor of 5 is 120. And 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. That is 120. So in this way, okay, now we can calculate factorial. Okay, now using a recursion. Okay. So recursions are very simple. Recursions are very simple. But there is only main thing is when we use recursion function, we must care about exit statement. Otherwise, it goes to infinite loop. Goes to infinite. This is about our recursion. Okay, na? This is about our recursion function. simply. I am recurring again. This is very important question. Okay, na? So me sets lo compulsory 7 marks e question untundandi. 7 marks ki question edi istadu ante define recursion, explain with example, explain concept of recursion with example. So this is our 8 marks question. So this is our 8 marks question. Okay, na? 8 marks ki question. Here, what is the meaning of recursion? Simply, C language support recursion. Not only C, C++, Java also support recursion. Okay, simple. Recursion is a logic actually. Recursion is a logic. Okay, here, what is the meaning of recursion here? A recursion is nothing but a function which you call itself is called as recursion. Here, we must take care about this recursion. Why? Because if we neglect exit condition, it may go infinite loop. Okay, if a program allows you to a function inside the same function name, then it is called a recursive function. This is the syntax. This is the syntax. Okay, so this is our example. This is our example. So this is about our recursion. Okay, so let we check our syllabus again. That is 50 unit. Close it. Okay. Now open our syllabus. Yes, this is our syllabus. This is our syllabus. So simply our PPSC subject consists of 5 units. Okay, now simply 5 units are successfully completed. Okay, 5 units are successfully completed. Simply first unit. What is our first unit? Introduction to computers. Introduction to computers. First chapter, introduction to computers completed. Next one, yes, introduction to C language completed. Simply structure of C language. Okay, na? Structure of C language. This one also. And this is about our first unit. First unit consists of 3 chapters: introduction to computers, introduction to C language, structure of C program. Now coming to our unit 2. Unit 2 also consists of 3 chapters again, that is bitwise operators. Okay, now bitwise operators completed. And next one, selection and decision making. Okay, now selection and decision making, that is our second chapter. Coming to our third chapter, that is repetitions, nothing but loops. Repetitions, nothing but loops. This is about our second unit completed with examples. Okay, now coming to our third unit. What is our third unit? Okay, now. Now arrays. First chapter is arrays completed, and next one strings completed, and next one enumerated and structure and unions. Okay, na? enumeration, structures and unions. This one also completed with examples. Now coming to our unit 4. Unit 4 consists of again 3 chapters. What are those? Pointers. Okay, na? Pointers. Next one, applications of pointers, and next one, process commands. Okay, na? Processor commands. These are also completed. Now coming to our unit 5, what is that? Functions. Okay, na? Functions completed. Okay, na? Next one, text input output files, and next one, binary input output. Binary input output. So simply we have completed 5 units of a PPSC subject. Simply my part is completed. Okay, now my side, my part is completed. So start your part. What is your part? So take textbooks or something materials. Okay, now so prepare well. Exams are very soon. Fourth year exams are going on. After fourth year exams, next term is yours. Hardly we can say in 20 days. Okay, na? In 20 days, your sem exams will come. Simply we can say in 20, hardly 1 month. In 1 month, your sem exams will start. Okay, na? So prepare well, write exam well. Okay, na? If you have any doubts, in any topics in our subject, please ask me. Okay, na? Anytime. I will clarify. Okay, na? I will clarify. Okay, na? You can see or you can watch our YouTube channel also. All topics, all subject with the examples are available. And also, I will share this 15th also. Okay, na? I will share this 15th also. Simply, 4 units are already shared. 4 units are already shared with the examples in our college website. 15 units also I will share. Okay, na? All units will be available in college websites. And also, all these video classes are available in the YouTube channel, college YouTube channel. Okay, all materials are also available, and also all classes are available. So our part is completed. Our part is completed. Start your part. Okay, na? Start your part. Prepare well. Gather all subjects, materials, or something, textbook, whatever you want. Okay, na? Prepare well. If you have any doubts in any subject, ask respectfully. So okay, na? If this subject ask me, if other subject something ask, that's all right. Okay, na? So simply our part is completed. Okay, na? Is there any doubts? Is there any doubts, Andy? Sahith, is there any doubts? If there any doubts, please ask. Okay, na? So I will give important questions again. Okay, Malli istanu andi important questions. Each unit important questions I will send you. Okay, na? Previous question paper chustanu. Previous question paper chusi important questions meeku istanu. Okay, na? So simply this is about our PPSC subject. Okay, na? So all 5 units andi. So all 5 units are. So first unit, okay, na? First unit, these all are first unit video classes. These all are first unit video classes. These all are shared in our college YouTube channel. Now this is about our second unit videos, and these all second videos are shared. These all second unit videos shared. Now coming to our third unit. So this is our third unit videos. Okay, these all third unit videos are shared in our college website. Now fourth unit, okay, yes, fourth unit also shared. These all are fourth unit. Okay, now fifth unit, okay, so fifth unit. So today's class also I will share. So these all are 15. Okay, all are available in our hand, but your part is read. All our part is completed. These all parts are available in your hands. Materials also available in your hands. Nothing but our classes are available in your hand. But your part is read. Read, work hard, write exams properly. Okay, na? So manchi results to pass avandi. Failed ayyarante deenantha vara stage ledandi. ఓకే సబ్జెక్ట్స్ ఒకటే కాదు ఫెయిల్ అయ్యారు అంటే దీనింత వరకు స్టడీ లేదు ఓకేనా సో పాస్ అవడానికి ట్రై చేయండి ఓకేనా మార్క్స్ తర్వాత సంగతి అండి ఓకేనా మార్క్స్ తర్వాత సంగతి పాస్ అయితే ఆటోమేటిక్గా మార్క్స్ వస్తుంది ఓకేనా ఓన్లీ థింగ్ ఈజ్ మినిమం పాస్ అవడానికి ట్రై చేయండి పర్సంటేజ్ అదే వస్తుంది ఫస్ట్ అవర్ టార్గెట్ ఈజ్ పాస్ అండ్ దెన్ గుడ్ మార్క్స్ ఓకేనా ఫస్ట్ పార్ట్ ఇన్ ఎనీ సబ్జెక్ట్ ఫస్ట్ అవర్ టార్గెట్ ఫస్ట్ టార్గెట్ ఈజ్ pass all subject and then get good marks. You can not worry. Okay, na? Now I am terminating my class. Okay, na? Leave that. If you have any doubts, please ask. Okay, na? Leave that. Prepare for next class.